one of those requests. This is called African Skies, and I wrote this using a little toy called a loop generator. And what the loop generator does is it records a phrase, and then I can record another phrase on top. They've become quite popular, actually, so that I can keep recording phrases on top. And the tricky part is that if I make a mistake, you get to hear it over and over. So this is actually the very first one that I wrote using this loop generator, and it continues to be my favorite. Again, it's just called African Skies.
Thank you.